How did you meet? Bring us back again to Paris.
Okay, so we got married in Paris, but we met in Manila, and we met at a bar.
Romantic.
Not so, but I was friends with Chris's younger cousin.
Okay.
And he took me to Chris's bar. So Chris had a bar back in the day. It was a phase. And I said, oh, who's this good-looking mestizo guy there? You know, acting all cool, ignoring us. And and his cousin said, you know what? He likes young girls. So I said, okay.
Now we know. It's an age thing.
Small age gap, not so significant. We courted for 6 months, and then we both left the country. And so that was a challenge.
Okay.
You know, we talked about long distance.
Yes.
So we were almost 4 years in a long distance relationship. And
I think maybe that kind of drew you closer because of the effort of having to try to communicate.
Yeah, the romance of it all, I think.
You used to write letters, you said?
We used to write letters, and it is really, really sweet.
Is he still romantic that way with you?
He is spontaneously.
Leave little post-its in the bathroom or something?
Spontaneous.
So what was that one spontaneous thing that you'll never forget that he did for you?
Well, this is something super simple, but he would do things like when I'd go to the bathroom, let's say we were out in a restaurant, I'd come back and he'd write me a little note.
Okay, what did the note say? Can you tell us or no?
It's flattering. I'm not going to share more than that.
But was your name on it? Because it could have been like he was from his pocket, from the bar.
Sending it to someone else.
And it was someone else, call me or something.
It did say Steph. So
okay.
Unless there was another Steph there.
No.
Chris, huh? Let's talk later.
What is your secret to a happy, successful marriage?
Well, communication. Communication is a necessity in everything, at work, with your children, and you know, family life, and I guess in your relationship.
Mm-hmm.
I think being able to be straightforward and always be efficient in your communication, because sometimes you're tired and you get lazy and things are omitted and forgotten, and I think just keeping that...
Has he ever forgotten like your anniversary?
No, that doesn't really matter.
Really?
Well, he hasn't yet, that's why I say that.